Class. So today we are going to discuss a new chapter, photosynthesis. Now first we have to understand what is photosynthesis. So photosynthesis, in a way, the most significant life process. It provides food for all animal life, including humans, and also the life supporting free oxygen gas in the atmosphere. So as a definition, photosynthesis is a process by which living plant cells containing chlorophyll produce food substances, that is glucose and starch, from carbon dioxide and water by using light energy. Plants release oxygen as a waste product during photosynthesis. Now we have to discuss the importance of photosynthesis. So photosynthesis important for two main reasons, that is food for all, and number two is oxygen to breathe in. So food for all means photosynthesis is ultimately the source of energy and food for all living beings, and the oxygen to breathe in. In this reason, photosynthesis is the only biological process which releases oxygen into the atmosphere, and the oxygen supports all life on the earth. So these are the two main reasons of importance of photosynthesis. Now I am going to discuss the structure of chloroplast. The picture is given. So you can see in the picture, there is a picture of chloroplast. So chlorophyll is the green coloring matter found in plants. It is contained in microscopic cell organelles called chloroplast. Chloroplasts are minute oval bodies bounded by a double membrane. You can see in this picture, there is a double membrane walled. And inside this wall, there is a closely packed flattened sacs, and these sacs are known as thylakoids. These thylakoids arranged in piles, and these piles are known as grana. So in the given picture, you can see the thylakoids and grana. Now, there may be 40 to 50 chloroplasts in a cell, and grana lying in a colorless ground substances called stroma. The pigment chlorophyll is contained in the walls of thylakoids, and it is a highly complex substance composed of carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen and magnesium. Next main point of chloroplasts are mainly contained in the mesophyll cells. That mesophyll cells located between the upper epidermis and the lower epidermis in palisade cells and spongy cells of leaves.